This video in our Just Passing Terrain series is focused on the Union Pacific's milepost 280.5 machine vision, railcar inspections, trains, and technology. Watch trains pass through Union Pacific's machine vision railcar inspections, passing at speeds up to 70 miles per hour with a combination of lasers and cameras to inspect the cars as they pass through the imaging area. Lasers and cameras provide a three-dimensional model of each piece of equipment to be viewed remotely from any UP computer, identifying and measuring 22 components of the train. Cameras taking 50,000 images per second and are then strung together to form 3D images of the train with trackside data centers. Lasers create a 360-degree view to be analyzed in the near real-time, looking for defects, allowing maintenance plans to be made before the train reaches its destination, helping Union Pacific improve safety and service. We caught two trains during the night and two during the morning daylight. Thanks for watching this presentation, and don't forget to like this video. Please leave your comments and subscribe to the channel for more videos coming to our Rail Fan playlist. Please consider sharing with your friends. Chugging along.